Dear friend, Assalamu Alaikum. Today I am going to show you an interesting thing and very useful thing, that how can you check your Qatar visa status in Qatar government website. So I think this is very useful video for you, all of you. So let's start it. At first you have to go any browser. I am gonna go to Chrome browser, then write search bar that moi.gov.qa. just simply search on Google bar, then you will enter into the Qatar government official page. So now all writing here in Arabic, so you have to turn it into English. So just click here English, and all of the interface turn into English language. Then simply you have to go to Moi services. Just click on the Moi services and click on inquiries. So I am gonna click on inquiries. After entering this, you have to go to other inquiries. So click on other inquiries. Then you have to go through official document. So I am gonna going to official document. Official document. Then you will find a interface where you can check your Qatar visa status. You can check it by passport, or you can check it by your Qatar identity number. So in the meantime I am request to you that those who are not subscribed my channel, please kindly subscribe my channel for this informative video. So I am going to show you how you can check by your Qatar ID number. But if you want to check it by your passport, then click on passport number. Just click on passport number, then you have to enter your passport number and you have to give your nationality. So I am going to check by Qatar ID number. So I enter here my Qatar ID number and just press the captcha here. Here is the captcha 036. If you have to any misunderstanding to captcha, then type on recaptcha. And if you want to listen, then keep on the sound. I am gonna search. So after searching, here will show all of my visa status, how many days of my Qatar identity and Qatar residency permit. So let's show. Here is all of my information. ID card expiry February 16, 2020, passport expiry December 22, 2025, and residency expire also same as Qatar ID number expiry date. So this is how you can find out your Qatar visa or Qatar residency permitted. So I think if you have feel my video, then like, comment and subscribe. Thank you all of you.